Hey, my name is Tobias Siegel, and I'll be discussing the instructions for how to set up an oxygen concentrator with our PromoLife low flow oxygen regulator and our O3 Elite single ozone generator. You can also use our O3 Elite dual or mini ozone generator for the same setup as well. If you are using an oxygen tank, please view our other video for hooking up your oxygen source using an oxygen tank. To view, please visit this link. A few things to note about oxygen concentrators are that when you first turn them on, the oxygen purity will be at about 50 to 60%. As it runs for several minutes, the concentration will rise to about 90 to 95%. So when you first turn it on, make sure the flow setting is at its highest point. Then run the machine for 5 minutes before you turn on your ozone generator. This will help eliminate the possibility of nitrous oxides from entering your ozone. Also, it is important to ensure that your unit is set up for low flow oxygen concentrations. Low flows are needed to ensure enough contact time within the ozone generator to produce higher concentrations of ozone. It is also needed for all types of insufflation therapies. PromoLife offers only high flow oxygen concentrators at this time, as well as external low flow regulators. The most important thing to note when hooking up your oxygen concentrator is to not install the humidifier if one is provided. Always take this off and never use it when you have your ozone generator hooked up, because you do not want moisture entering your ozone unit. You can use the humidifier if all you want to do is breathe oxygen without the ozone generator. Now, before you can begin, you will need to have your O3 Elite single generator, oxygen tubing, and a PromoLife low flow oxygen regulator. An external pediatric low flow regulator is used if your oxygen concentrator is not able to produce flow rates under a half liter per minute. Our PromoLife low flow oxygen regulator comes with two segments of oxygen tubing with pre-installed fittings and a three-way stopcock. The first set of tubing will come with one male Lorlock fitting attached, while the second piece of tubing will have male Lorlock fittings on either end. Now, before you turn on your concentrator, you will need to connect the regulator. First, connect the segment of oxygen tubing with the open end to the oxygen concentrator. Next, connect the three-way stopcock to the oxygen input on the low flow regulator. Then, attach the other end of the oxygen tubing to the horizontal port on the stopcock. Now, connect the other oxygen tubing segment to the oxygen output on the flow regulator. Then, take the other end and connect it to the oxygen input on the ozone generator. Make sure that the valve on the stopcock has the off pointed toward the flow regulator. You can then turn on the oxygen concentrator. You will need to run it on high for up to 5 minutes. Again, this is to help eliminate the possibility of nitrous oxides from entering your ozone. Do this by turning the knob counterclockwise. Once that is complete, adjust the flow rate of the concentrator to 2 liters per minute and turn the stopcock off valve toward the other arm of the stopcock. You can then adjust the flow regulator to your desired low flow setting. To view written instructions on how to do this, please visit this link to our PDF guide. This completes the setup for hooking up your oxygen concentrator to your low flow oxygen regulator and ozone generator. If you require any other assistance on how to set up your oxygen concentrator, please call 888-742-3404.